church are running round. Two sheep have wandered from the flock, it's such a sin. I've asked myself a thousand times, how do these things begin? They've kept their secret, 'cause it seems nobody knows. Their trusting mates don't even ask them where they go. But Reverend Horace Henderson and I both know the score. We know where they go each night and what they're going for. Every Sunday morning, when the church doors open wide, two people know they have no right to be inside. And if the congregation knew the man and woman's name, this small town's upright citizens would never be the same. She looks away as he walks slowly to his place. She doesn't think that she can look him in the face. How do they keep from getting caught? I often wonder why. The only two who know are Reverend Henderson and I. Of all the Ten Commandments that he preaches to his flock, on the seventh one he looks at me and my heart nearly stops. Is the congregation wondering, do they know the reason why? Suspect the Reverend Horace Henderson and I.